I've never seen a mind like the one your daughter has.
The 2016 movie Hidden Figures was about three geniuses at NASA.
They let women do some things at NASA.
And guess what? There are hidden figures in other fields too.
Contributions made by African Americans were not in the textbooks.
Doctors Leon Prieto and Simone Phipps are associate professors of management who teamed up to write African American Management History, Insights on Gaining a Cooperative Advantage. Wait, I've heard of competitive advantage, but what's cooperative advantage?
Cooperative advantage is a more people-centric approach than competitive advantage.
That people-centric approach has been the hot new idea in all those management books. Except it's not new at all. The approach has roots in African philosophy.
Cooperative advantage embodies Ubuntu, which means I am because we are.
We're running down three core tenets of cooperative advantage and the hidden figures who embodied them, starting with Charles Clinton Spaulding and the principle of social service.
Charles Clinton Spaulding was the president of the North Carolina Mutual Life Insurance Company. And what he meant by social service in business is what we know today as social entrepreneurship.
And Spaulding made sure his company walked the walk.
They built a hospital, they built a library, they gave donations to historically black colleges and universities.
Turns out helping people is good business too.
They got easy customers based on how much they showed care and love for that community.
Next up, Maggie Lena Walker and the principle of economic cooperation.
Maggie Lena Walker chartered and was president of the St. Luke Penny Savings Bank,
which allowed her to invest in the community.
To start businesses, it also helped increase the amount of home ownership among black people.
She was also able to provide employment, especially to black women.
Not just at the bank, but the department store called the Emporium. So women were able to become sales clerks. They got to training and they were able to use their skills in something more than just being a domestic at that time.
Finally, there's Annie Turnbull Malone and the principle of spirituality.
Spirituality is not just about religion. Spirituality has a lot to do with providing meaningful work.
And Malone embodied those ideas.
She had a cosmetic and hair care company and was a pioneer in direct selling. She provided meaningful work for almost 75,000 women.
And spirituality can improve the bottom line.
It helps with motivation and commitment. People work harder and they're going to be more committed to your organization if they feel like their work is meaningful.
We started with the African word Ubuntu, so let's close with another.
Sankofa, which means go back and get it. If we go back to the source, these traditions can work in all communities.
Lessons from Hidden Figures are at the top of the list.